The Park Commissioner Abdul Basit made a huge U-turn, pointing fingers back at India, saying at present he believes the peace process is suspended.
Does that mean the peace process is the comprehensive bilateral peace process, whatever, is on track, or has it gone off track? Where are we now?
I think at present it is suspended. So let's see if we are able to commence the dialogue process. It is my sense, but I will be very honest with you that, as I said in my opening remarks, we would like to have a comprehensive and meaningful dialogue with India in order for us to resolve all our problems. But if India is not yet ready, so we can always wait. Because as far as Pakistan is concerned, we consider a dialogue process important to resolve our problems. And we can resolve our problems only through a dialogue process. So it is in our mutual interest to have a dialogue process. It's not a favor by one country to another. So we will wait and see how India evolves its position on the dialogue process itself.